Hello. In this video, we are talking about proportionality, and sometimes instead of using the word proportional, we use varies. So our question is, Z is proportional to M. If Z equals to 20, when M equals to 4, calculate the value of Z when M equals to 9. And then part B, the value of M when Z is equal to 25. Let's first start with this statement. Z is proportional to M. It can also be stating that Z is directly proportional to M, or Z varies as M. All those will be meaning the same. So this will be Z is proportional to M. This is the symbol of proportionality. So when we remove that symbol, we replace it with a constant of proportionality, which we can call K. So Z is equal to K M, just to form an equation. So Z is equal to Km. We shall have to first find the value of this constant of proportionality, and the value of constant of proportionality, we find it using this information that if Z is equal to 20 when M is 4, Z is equal to 20 when M is 4. So that will be K times 4. And that will be giving us K to B 20 divided by 4. So K equals to 20 divided by 4, which is 5. So rewriting our equation, let me use this space. Rewriting our equation, and this one here, it will be Z is equal to 5M. So part A. Find the value of Z when M is equal to 9. So we are finding Z when M is 9. So where there is M, I replace it with 9. So that will be 5 times 9. And 5 times 9 gives us 45. So Z is equal to 45 when M is 9. Then part B says find the value of M when Z equals to 25. So let me do part B here. So part B is, let's first write our equation. Z equals to 5M. And you want to find the value of M when Z is 25. So Z is 25. I put here 25 is equal to 5 times M. So to find the value of M, I have to divide both sides by 5. So that will give us M being equal to 5, because when I divide 25 by 5, I get 5. So that will be the value of M when Z is 25. So those are our two answers. Thank you.